Canada Day long weekend here in Tofino, and I'm hanging out with some crazy people on the Planet Tour.
A stand-up comic on a mission to see the planet two wheels at a time, searching for the obscure, the weird, the wonderful, and trying to avoid the menaces of the road, it's Daryl Makk in the Planet Tour.
There's so many cool little towns and villages to see on Vancouver Island, but the goal was to get to Tofino for Canada Day celebrations. It's a surfing town on the far west side of the island. I'm not a surfer, but I heard the coast there was stunning. Now to get there, we had to pass through Coombs, BC, which is famous for some goats on the roof. Goats on the roof? Really? Guess you gotta be famous for something. The highway to Tofino is amazing. First thing you see is Cathedral Grove. Giant Douglas fir trees, hundreds of years old.
Huge!
There's no charge to do the walking tour, which was perfect for the Planet Tour budget, so why not? Now that's a tree. You got that, Saskatchewan? That's how you grow. And then we hit Tofino. I hate having to reserve a campsite. It just takes the fun out of finding that perfect spot. But it was Canada Day long weekend, and the place was going to be packed. I mean, Tofino can triple its population overnight. But we had some cool neighbors. These are my Tofino biker neighbors.
My name is Don. I'm from Slave Lake,
Alberta.
Alberta, here in Canada. Thanks, Patrick.
Patrick Healy, Ardon, Sligo, Ireland. Nice to meet you.
Mark Hines, Sligo, Ireland.
Oliver Patterson, Brighton, England.
9 days in the pouring ass rain.
Yeah.
Well, we made it to Tofino.
But we're here, yeah.
What do you think of Tofino?
Beautiful.
Good.
Lovely.
Like it, yeah.
Nice.
I think I'm going to try and get a job and stay maybe for a little bit.
Mm. Another foreigner taking our jobs.
And an Englishman.
We're on the road to Tofino,
yeah.
And this is,
We're on the road to Tofino.
We're on the road to Tofino. You're watching the Planet Tour.
People from all over. And there's always a party. Always.
Give me some cleavage going on there.
And Vancouver Island. Awesome.
Where are you from, dear?
You have to finish out a motorboat.
London.
London. What brings you to Tofino?
Alcohol.
I'm here in Tofino.
Tofino.
Tofino, BC. Tofino.
Yeah. Right? Tofino.
And this guy is camped next to me, but you wouldn't know it because he comes right through the campsite all the time. Say hi to people. What's your name?
My name is Mike.
Mike, where are you from?
I'm from North Vancouver, BC.
What brings you out to Tofino?
With some couple friends, four friends here. Come here every July long weekend. Just come here and have a good time camping and do some surfing and skimboarding. If you want to actually come to Tofino, come do some great whale watching, can go great fishing, great surfing. It's an absolute blast.
All right,
I highly recommend you folks coming here and spending a weekend here.
And that's the tooth, the whole tooth, and nothing but the tooth, in case you're missing it. The beach was amazing. Now, the first day we took pictures, planning to shoot video the next day, and the next day we were met with fog. But we did get to see this little light show coming down the beach in the fog at night. Thank you. For the Planet Tour, I'm Daryl Makk. Thanks for watching.
What part of the planet did you see today?
Carry on, child, let your music play.
Planet Tour, made in Canada, or the production budget would be much larger. Listen now.